I'm Dr. Jagadish Chinnappa, the consultant pediatrician at Manipal Hospital and Nehru Department of Pediatrics. Another important thing which you can do is, can you reduce the pain and suffering that a child has during vaccination? Yes, there are some simple tips that can be done. One very important thing that you can do is hold the baby in your lap. Why? If you hold the baby in your lap and comfort the baby, the pain of vaccination is much less than putting the child on a bed and holding the child down. So that is one method you can do. Second is, try feeding the baby. If you can feed the baby during vaccination, also the pain will generally tend to come down. You can use medicines like paracetamol or cold compress to reduce the discomfort, local discomfort after vaccination. So these are some of the things that you can do. Please also remember that if you have an adverse reaction, please report it back to the doctor immediately, because then adequate precautions can be taken, one, to prevent any further problems in the subsequent vaccination, and also you can all take care that this will be reported back to the healthcare system, so that if there is a particular batch which is not all right, at least some action can be taken there.